All right, people are coming in. The waiting room has been open and we have so many people joining us today. And I'm so
excited.
So excited for this conversation to talk with our new partners at Promethean. I was telling Melissa before this call that it is not a coincidence that us as Trafera, whose kind of educational philosophy is that we want to transform learning, that we decided to partner with Promethean, whose tagline is actually learning transforms. And it's just, it's so much fun to get to work with a partner that is so aligned in terms of where we want to land in the ed tech space and really using technology to transform the learning experience and the teaching experience in the classroom. So we're super excited to talk today. Some people are still coming in from the waiting room, so I'm just going to give it a little bit more time. But how about we just kind of warm that chat up by saying where you're from, what's the weather, what kind of coffee are you going to get with your
bottle? Or how about where are you going for summer vacation? That was one of my favorite things when I had to do PD at the end of the school year. It was like nobody wanted to be there really because school was over, but I'd always make it fun. Like, where are you going? What are your plans?
I don't know if anyone else is going to ISTE, but I'm going to New Orleans for ISTE in a couple of weeks. And I'm super excited to see people.
I'll
down
be
there
at ISTE. Yay.
Excellent. It's going to be so much fun getting to work with, but just hang out with our friends at Promethean and get to know all of you more. But I'm just going to do a couple of housekeepings before I hand it over to Melissa to really help you all get to know Promethean a little bit better. If you've been here before, you kind of know the drill. To get your coffee, you need to stick around till the end, and we have an exit survey, but our friend Danielle from Promethean just said that instead of $5, you get $10 Starbucks gift card if you stick around to the end. So please, please, please make sure that you stick around, do the exit survey, and we'll make sure we get you that $10 to Starbucks, which is coffee and breakfast, which is even better. Another couple things, if you have any questions, please put them in the chat. I don't know if you know where the chat function is, but if you kind of go into the menu, there's a little chat bubble. If people are as technology inept as I am, I always need the extra help. So there's a chat button at the bottom. You can get into the chat. I'll be watching it throughout the presentation and getting any questions over to Melissa. Otherwise, we have time at the end to talk. We also have information about our super exciting Promethean giveaway that we're doing this summer. They are launching a brand new panel, the Active Panel 9, and we are giving one away to a lucky person. It's worth over $7,500. So if you stick around, there will be more information on how to get registered for that giveaway. But aside from that, we are pretty much ready to go. And I'm so excited to have Melissa and Danielle here from Promethean to help you all get to know Promethean a little bit better. So I will just pass it right on over because you guys know me.
Okay, that's great. No, and your excitement, we are just as excited to be partnered with Trafera. It's I've already met with you a couple times at your offices, and it's just a nice, warm, welcoming feeling. So thank you for having us today. We're super excited. So to get started, I just want to introduce myself. My name is Melissa Lipka. I am the head of regional professional development for our central and west regions at Promethean. I started out with Promethean in 2015 after leaving the classroom. After 23 years, I wore multiple hats, but my favorite hat was the middle school math teacher. So I'm super excited to be here to tell you how Promethean and Trafera are partnered together to kind of help you with your needs. So to start off, I kind of want to, I'm sure you know, you may have heard of Promethean. I just want to give you an idea of where our thoughts are at and what we're all about. So our company is dedicated to creating that collaborative environment in the classroom. And we think it is so important when there's collaboration. We know that everybody will learn and grow. So you're going to see throughout this presentation where our thoughts and where are driven to provide a solution to both teachers, IT, admin, is something that's top-notch on our minds to do. So a little couple testimonies, I like to throw this out. It's always exciting to hear around the world. So you can see here from different parts of the world and different roles that as a teacher, they found that connectivity was so important and easy for them to do. The librarian, easy to use. The IT manager wanted to make sure that their research and development of what they needed was looked at and delivered by Promethean. So again, we are dedicated to meeting the needs of not just one group of people, but a variety. And then we go to the United States, and you'll see here some of our districts that we've partnered with. We have a technology of instruction, again, something we work very closely with. We're not just a panel company, we are an education company. So we wanna make sure that we reach that instruction technology integration, where we make it work with what they have, what curriculum they have. Principals, they have a wide variety of roles to fill. And, you know, bottom line is they're there for the students, and they want to make sure that their participation and engagement leads to success. And then finally, the IT director, with all of those different tasks that they need to do to make sure that the technology that they implement works seamlessly. So super excited to share those testimonies. So I love showing our history. One of the things we always toot our horn about is that we've been in this for 25 years and going strong. And you can see here from the progression of our products, we're always trying to be on the cutting edge of what's next and what we hear out in the field. And you can see there, starting with our active board. And to be honest, I had an active board 300 and an active board 500 when I was in the classroom. And boy, have we come a long way. And I love the fact that the progression of our products have been driven by customers like you. So just real quick, I'm just curious, out of these products that you see on the screen, if you could put in the chat, I mean, have you used any of them? What did you find is the most like life-changing tool that you brought into the classroom? And it doesn't even have to be Promethean. It could be, you know, you see there the active votes and the active expressions, you know, those handheld voters. I would love to know where you saw in any of these products or any of the products that have come out that have made an impact in the education environment. So Kate, do you see anybody there that wants to share?
We had Jenny, who used to teach in Florida, and she says she's used a Promethean before.
Great. How about the active table? Anybody out there use a flat surface active table? Those were fun. We had those, and that was really geared for that center-based learning. So again, you can see here, we have hardware and software. Active Inspire, I still love it and use it. That was one of my go-tos as a teacher. And then we also had the Class Flow that came in 2000.
Tiffany says that her students love the active vote.
Oh my gosh. So you had the active votes, which we used, like they used to call them like eggs. I think that's what they used to call them in the classroom. And oh my gosh, I remember as a teacher, I'd take out that suitcase of all the votes or the expressions, and the eyes would just light up. So yeah, just little things that help that engagement. And hopefully you'll see where we're going in the future with partnering with Trafera, that we're going to transform learning. So again, as Kate said at the beginning, you know, learning transformed and Trafera is transforming learning. So together we've made that perfect team. So again, I just want to just make sure you understand that our passion is a 25-year process and going strong. So again, we're in it for the long haul, and I want to show you what we look at when we're looking at how to provide for you. So the teacher, we're looking at the teacher and the trainers who are out doing the training. You know, they have that dialogue with the teachers, that one-on-one. And one of the things that we see is we want to make sure that whatever solution you purchase in the classroom, if it's Chromebooks, if it's teacher devices, if it's student devices, we want to make sure that it's easy for not only the teacher, but the students. And then we have the technology department. You know, you're going to see in a slide coming up that I have how important the whole security feature has become, and they want it to be dependable. They want it to work when it's supposed to work. And then there's the admin. If we have any admin on there, you're faced with making some very big decisions. You know, we received a lot of great funds to help improve the education environment. And we want to make sure that when you're given these, you know, these opportunities to purchase equipment for the classroom or for students, that you're making a wise investment. And I know you want to make sure you're making a wise investment and that it's future proof. So all of these things, all of these three different groups, we look at them constantly, and we want to make sure our products, our solutions are going to be helpful to each of those groups. So let me get into, again, what we look at. There's five pillars that we look at, and we have been looking at with our new product launch. And coincidentally, we laugh at this. Coincidentally, they form the acronym CLASS. You know, I kind of look at it, you know, you go into the class, or I like to think of it, you know, Promethean has class, all of those great things. I know it's a little cheesy. All of those things, we want to make sure that these five pillars were first and foremost on the minds of our product people. So these are, again, benefits that we can provide to our customers, covering the pillars of connectivity, longevity, adaptability, security, and simplicity. And before I get into them, I'd like you to kind of put in the chat, of those five, go ahead and put in there what you think would be probably, you could put more than one, too. Which do you feel is the most important pillars that your district is looking at? I would love to know. And then Kate, if you could share some of those, I'd love to hear before I get into the slide presentation of the pillars.
Yeah. Simplicity and security, connectivity, simplicity. As someone who's also technology inept, simplicity in my mind is like grab and go as much as possible is good for me.
Oh yeah.
Simplicity, connectivity.
Good. Okay, perfect. And to me, as a teacher, those two, connectivity and simplicity, and I loved hearing that, is that, you know, to me, that would be very important to me as the front of the room, you know, just doing that on my display. And I'm just curious, could you put in the chat what you are? Are you a teacher? Are you an admin? Are you an IT? And then kind of give me a feel for that, because then I'll know which pillars to really hit hard on, mm-hmm. Kate, when I'm going
okay, through. Okay, yeah, so we have IT, elementary computer teacher. Let's see. I know we have some more teachers on here. I recognize some names. So I know we have a lot of teachers on here. We have a lot of like tech directors on here. So
perfect. Okay, great.
Doesn't help narrow it down, but
that's good. No, that helps me. That helps me a lot.
Everybody.
So thank you for that. Okay, so let's keep moving. And let's go into the first pillar. So what I'm going to do with these next slides is I'm going to talk about what the industry sees. Then I'm going to see what the customer expects. And then on the following slide for each of these pillars, I'm going to go into specific areas that Promethean really hit home on making sure that we reach those customer expectations. So for connectivity, you'll see here that IT ranked that as the 8th most important feature, and teachers, you'll see a little bit higher. They ranked it 3rd. So when I had that in the chat, Kate, it was perfect because the teachers, you know, I was hearing connectivity. And it is because, again, teachers, their expectations, they want to go into their classroom. They want to be able to plug in what they're using that's been approved by the IT, by the district, and have it work seamlessly. So what does Promethean do and has done in our new product? Well, we've got a wonderful Promethean patent ActiveSync, which is something brand new to Promethean, and we're gonna showcase it at ISTE. It's when we're gonna do our product launch, so I'm super excited about that. And what this is, just to give you a brief little highlight, it's a way to connect your computer or a device, but not for the reasons that we always thought. You know, when training, a lot of IT or admin would say, you know, we really want to move our teachers away from being tethered. We want to make them untethered. So this ActiveSync isn't a way to connect them again. It's a way for them to access files from their device when they connect it, and then seamlessly open them up on the front of the classroom display without having to download it on a flash or put it in your cloud drive. You can seamlessly just connect in this Promethean patent ActiveSync will allow you to navigate back and forth. Kind of like if you go to your computer and you go to your different drives, this ActiveSync will show as one of the drives in there that you can access that device to maybe grab a file, or how about going vice versa? How about having something they really did phenomenally on their Promethean panel and they want to save it maybe on their device to maybe share in a network drive that maybe they can't access, you know, seamlessly through the panel. So great way for teachers to easily access, but another great way for IT, it's a way to tell them, hey, if you have a large file and you don't want to save it on the panel because we want to save on space, how about we save that on your device and then figure out where you're going to save that, maybe in the cloud somewhere. But that takes me to my last part there for connectivity. We still had that ability for teachers to log into their Cloud Connect. If you're a Google district, your Google Drive, if you're a Microsoft, you can connect to your OneDrive. You set that up on your profile and you're able to access files and save files very easily with the connectivity. So super excited about this new patented technology that Promethean has come out with. And then let's move to the next one. We'll follow the order of class. So we'll go to longevity. So obviously, we want to make sure if we're making a large investment as a school district, we want to make sure that it's future-proof. And as you can see here, the industry ranked that as second. What do we want to have happen? We want to make sure that when our customers purchase our products, that they're going to be around for a long time. And what does that mean? Well, everything changes. You know, the paradigm shifts where we have new technology that comes out. And maybe we want to be able to connect that new technology to the panel. So what has Promethean done to kind of facilitate that need? We have provided on our ActivePanel 9, one of the ports is a USB-C with 100 watts of power. So what that means is if you purchase in the future, either student devices, teacher devices that require that more robust power, Promethean will have it with the 100 watts in the USB-C port. And there's actually going to be a port on the front and on the side, so it's easy to access if teachers want to plug in real quickly. Another great new feature we've added is a built-in microphone. This one excited me. Well, there's one other one that excited me on this, but this one really excited me because of the fact is when we were hit with the pandemic, a lot of teachers wanted to be able to record and maybe share that lesson with their students who maybe weren't there, or maybe share it with parents so that they had access to that. So having this built-in microphone array allows the teachers to seamlessly start recording without having to connect an additional device. So I did talk about the USB-C, which is a variety of inputs, but we also have on one of our new panels that will be launched, we have the VGA port that will still be available on one of our designs that we have coming out. We've also improved the bonding on the glass. So funny, we were talking about this at one of my trainings we were at, and you know, that bonding, sometimes there would be like a spider that would get in between the glass of a panel. Well, now it's bonded, so any dust particles, we have that bonded, which also gives you that great reduced parallax where if a teacher's standing off to the side, they're still going to be able to see their panel very clearly because, as you know, teachers are all over. They might be on the side of the panel. And again, they want to be able to reference what they see on the panel. And that's one thing that this bonding will do. And then, of course, Promethean's own Vellum Touch technology. On both of our solutions, the ActivePanel 9, we will have 20 points of touch, which gives you that ability to have collaboration, engagement in the classroom, and also it gives you the option to have that finger touch differentiation. And one of the great things we added for all of our lefties and our littles, when they write, sometimes when you write and you go over your writing, you erase what you've written. So we have a setting on there that allows you to put on palm reject so that you don't have that wiping off of what's being displayed. So I went over to, and I don't want to just keep talking. I want to make sure if there are any questions, Kate, about the connectivity features and the longevity features that we want to provide for our customers.
There's nothing that's come in through the chat so far.
Great. Okay.
But if you have questions, be sure, again, if you maybe missed the opening of this presentation, if you have questions, you can toss them over into the chat and I'll make sure Melissa gets them. So if you have questions about any of these slides, about features and everything,
perfect,
them, and we'll talk about them in Q&A.
I was hoping I would get some kind of wow about the USB-C 100 watt. Where are my IT people just like going, yes, yes, we love that.
I was muted, but you would have heard that. I went, loud exclamation.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it is. It's a great feature. And it was something that I was really excited about that our product team really looked at and thought about in advance. So super excited about that. So let's move to the next one, the adaptability. So we know that teachers are working all kinds of hours in all different kinds of environments. So we wanted to make sure we could provide for teachers a way that they could accommodate all of those different environments and have it be less of a workload for them. So if they were preparing lessons at home, would they have that ability to do it at home and be ready to deliver in the classroom? Or if they were doing a hybrid or remote type of teaching, would they have the technology to be able to deliver those lessons? Well, Promethean, again, listened to our customers, and a couple things that we did is we talked about the built-in microphone. So there is a built-in microphone, which also allows you for a built-in recording app. So this is pre-installed on the panel. Super exciting because now teachers don't have to go and look for some type of app or some type of way of recording it. It'll be pre-installed on the panel. So they'll just tap the recording app and then that microphone array will capture the voice of the teacher and the students. And one of the things I thought of, Kate, when I was delivering this to some of our customers was, you know, some schools don't want that microphone array on. So another thing, all of the education consultants are former teachers. So, you know, either we're with teachers talking or we were in the classroom where it's like, you know what, sometimes that's going to need to be turned off because there are security issues around that. Yep. So what did Promethean do? We have it in our settings where you can turn that microphone array off if needed. So the other thing that I don't know if you're familiar with, everybody's coming out with some great screen sharing platforms. I love them, but I'm going to tell you, my favorite one, and not just because I work for Promethean, because I've tried several, is our screen share, our Promethean screen share. A couple of reasons I like it. One of the reasons is that it's Promethean. So if something goes wrong with it, I don't have to jump through three different hoops to get an answer, you know, about why isn't this working or help me with this? What firewalls do I need to look at to, you know, network considerations that I need to look at to make sure this works seamlessly. So having our own screen share it's developed by us, it's updated, it's enhanced. I think it's a really great, great platform for screen share. And of course, for adaptability, teachers love either if they're in the Google environment or if they're in the Microsoft environment, they want to go to where they have all of their things stored. So that ability to have sign into your platform, I'm sorry, into your profile and then go to your desired platform of Cloud Connect. Amazing to be able to go both into Google or Teams to be able to go ahead and seamlessly deliver your lessons or store in your cloud storage. All of those great platforms will work seamlessly with our Promethean solution. So adaptability, big one for teachers. Another big one for teachers is the simplicity. And I love this, Kate, because this was one that was talked about quite a bit in the chat at the beginning. So just a short story. I was at a location and I went to a panel that, you know, just an off-brand panel, and it was great and everything, but it just, that intuitive user feeling, I wanted to know if it was just as easy for me as I've been, you know, working on the Prometheans. And one thing I will say about Promethean is they've listened to the teacher and we want that walk up and start using feel. So industry says we want our teachers to be able to walk up to a panel, not have to put in five tickets or get frustrated and not use it when a large investment's been made. So we want to be able to make sure before they get the training, because training is so important, that they're able to go up and start exploring and feel confident with that. So again, customers' expectations, they want that confidence and satisfaction when walking up to their new solution. This is my favorite, by the way. So what we've done with our new Active Panel 9 is we have created a simple sign-on. So we have multiple ways to sign into the panel, and it makes it easier for the teacher to either sign in on their own device through our web, or we'll have a Promethean app, which we already have. We're going to enhance it with this great way to sign into your panel. And on one of our designs of our panels, you're going to be able to sign in with an NFC card. Love that for a couple of reasons. Not only is it simple for a teacher to walk up, hold their card down, and everything that they have loaded, their Cloud Connect, all of their stuff that they have on their profile, their customizations, will travel with them from panel to panel. So exciting for those teachers who do travel, or how about that teacher who moves every year from classroom to classroom? Having that NFC card will allow them to simply move around with ease. The other thing when it comes to an NFC card is that not only will they be able to access their profile anywhere, when they do sign out, it's going to erase their digital footprint. So for all of our IT people, what a great security feature. We don't want people getting into their files. We don't want them accessing student information. So when they do sign out, it's going to be amazing that they'll be able to do that with security and have that digital footprint erased. Customizing the menu. Now, you know, when I think of teachers and all the different customizations they want to do, and then I think of the IT people thinking, oh my gosh, please, you know, that's a lot of, you know, it's very easy for the teacher to do it without involving a lot of extra steps. Teachers love to have their favorite apps pinned at the bottom. We've made it possible for teachers to pin up to 3 of their favorite apps. The nice thing about it is you can change them. So if you're one at pin 3 apps for a math class, you pin them. Then maybe you want to change it for your English class. You just switch them out and you pin them. And it's right there customizable for the teacher to use right as they walk up to use the panel. The other thing that I love is that they're able to move the position of the menu. Teachers don't always stay at the same position in the front of the room. So you're able to move it from left, center, and right with just a tap at the bottom, and that toolbar will slide to where that tap or location where they want to use that menu. A couple other things that we've had, and we're just enhancing our Promethean app suite. So I did talk about the screen share. So we also have a screen capture, which allows you to take a screenshot of wherever you're at and quickly save it to the panel. Well, now we have options with that active sync. We have those options to not only save it innately to the panel or save it maybe onto the panel and then to your cloud storage, but with the active sync, you're able to save it and possibly save it on an external device for later distribution if you don't know where you want to actually distribute that piece of information. We've also improved our Chromium browser experience. You are going to see that innate feeling you get when you open up. I'm on Google Slides right now. When you open up Google Slides, you want Google Slides to act like it does on your device. Well, we've enhanced the Chromium browser, which is enhanced, which allows you to get that look and feel that you get on your own personal devices. It also, on the Active Panel 9, allows you to open up 2 different browsers at the same time. So you could have 2 different views going. Maybe you have a video of something you're doing here, and then you have an article about that video that you want to review with your students. So again, allowing for that 2 browser, always looking to make that easy adaptability for the teachers to teach. And then again, the screen share, if you have somebody who is remote or you have a student in the classroom with their Chromebooks and you want them to share up at the screen for that collaboration or engagement, our screen share allows for that collaboration. And this is so exciting. We have a remote that actually does what it's supposed to do, be a remote and be like a external remote to transition from slide to slide, interact with the panel and choose apps. Our remote is more than just a power tool. It's actually a way for you to interact with your panel and move around the classroom freely. So again, we listen to teachers and we deliver. And let's go to the last one, which is security. So we already talked about a couple of the features that provide security, and you'll see here that it's up 52% in importance that their devices need to be secure. The customer expects when they purchase something, it has options for them to lock things down so that teachers' information is protected, students' information is protected, and Promethean delivered. How did we deliver with that? Were the simple ways to sign in. Not only does your digital footprint get erased, but when you are signing into panels before or to a devices, remember you used to be in the front of the room typing on the keyboard and the whole world saw your username and password? Well, now it allows you to sign in seamlessly without giving out that information with a QR code with the mobile app or signing in from the web that allows you to sign into your panel. You can also create and manage your profile from anywhere. With our web page, you're going to be able to go in there and customize and take care of things that you want to create and manage in your profile. Again, erasing that digital footprint on sign out. we still have the ability to update remotely. Our panel management, Prometheans panel management, will give you that ability to update in bulk. We do have the option again to build in a more robust panel management, but Promethean panel management is still there and still working like a charm. We still are going to offer that PIN code for teachers. If they don't want to sign out and erase everything, maybe they want to just lock it and come back to it later and figure out what they want to save and what they, you know, want to make sure is wiped out. And then again, signing out from multiple ways. What if a teacher forgets to sign out? They're at home. They can go on the web. They can go to their account and they can sign out. If they lose a card, they can lock that NFC card. They can, if they don't find it, they can delete it. And then they'll have to get another card to reset that. But what great ways to keep teachers safe. All right. I talked a lot, Kate, and I think I'm almost to the end, but I want to make sure I take any questions on our five pillars. Do we have any questions?
Yes, we did have a question come in. John asked, are all these features available with a software upgrade to existing boards beyond the hardware updates?
That's a great question. And John, let me just tell you what we're doing to be compatible with our previous versions. We are updating a lot of the icons, a lot of the features. The new ones that I talked about, like the microphone array, the active sync, those are on our new version, but we're going to keep a lot of the same things that the teachers love and just update the look and feel so that it seems to be a good transition if need be. But great question. Thanks for that question.
Yeah, great question, John. Okay, Jenny also asked, is the Promethean board able to be used when the internet is down in the building?
Yes, it is. So our Promethean whiteboard and our app, our screen capture, our annotate over anything, all of those features work without the internet. So absolutely. And you still have the ability to connect a device if you want to. And then you're able to maybe, you know, if you don't have something you can't access through your cloud, maybe you can connect and then use that display like we did with the Active Sync. So that's another great question.
All right. This is Daniel. He's one of our tech guys that I saw come in earlier on the chat, but he asks, does the board have Ethernet options or just Wi-Fi? And is it Wi-Fi 6?
It is both options, Ethernet and Wi-Fi. And I missed the last part, Kate.
Or Wi-Fi 6? Is it Wi-Fi 6?
Oh, Wi-Fi 6? That question, I would have to take that. I don't like to answer questions I'm not an expert in. Are you thinking Android? Is that what he's referring to, the Android operating system?
I don't know. Okay. Daniel, maybe you could clarify. Maybe we just don't know what Wi-Fi 6 is.
Yeah, I don't know what Wi-Fi 6 is. That's what I'm thinking. So that's a great, I mean, if it's something about, you know, the version, I can definitely send him to our support. We can drop that in the chat. Kate, it's just support.
He says it's the newest Wi-Fi standard.
Oh, okay. So what I would do, Kate, if you don't mind, it's support.prometheanworld.com. If you could just drop that link in the chat and just, if you would love to answer that or ask that question to our experts, they could definitely give you an answer to that. Okay. Anything else, Kate?
Yes. And I think Ian asked a question that I think you're about to get into, but he says, what are some of the benefits of joining the Promethean community?
I love it. And you're absolutely right, Kate. I'm going to
really set her up, Ian.
I know. I'm going to talk about that now. So there are a couple great, great perks. First of all, we don't charge for our software. We never have. So when you purchase one of our solutions, our panels, you get our Active Inspire software with no cost. And you also, the ClassFlow cloud-based software that we offer is also free. The other thing that we offer, because all of our trainers, all of our education consultants are at least 5 years experience in the classroom, we love to provide different events for teachers to join and get takeaways from. So joining the Promethean community, you're able to join here. We have five different events. We already had our teacher appreciation in May. We have our Camp Promethean, which is our biggest one. It's July 18th. So if you don't know about it, go to prometheanworld.com and look for events. It is amazing. We have multiple sessions throughout the day. You choose which ones you want to go to. A lot of great takeaways there. We also then have for not just the teachers, we're thinking about our tech and admin. In August, we have our tech and admin, which is August 18th. And that one's great. We have keynotes that speak to that audience and concerns or questions or interests that they may have. And then we go into teacher tailgate. You know, the teachers, you always have that exciting, you know, energy at the beginning of the year. So we provide a really fun day of a teacher tailgate and provide like beginning of the school year templates, holidays that are coming up. Maybe they want templates for or ideas. We do that. And then finally, we end off our events with STEAM Forward, which is a great event focusing on the STEAM curriculum. Those are just a few of the events. The other great feature that we offer as being part of the Promethean community is we offer complimentary orientations, virtual orientations. You can get these orientations from your local education consultant, but we also have a staffed education consultant in our Alpharetta office who delivers them. I believe right now it's one day a week, but we're going to ramp that up. And you can join as many times as you want for your orientations to learn the product. We also have some great district EC programs for our larger implementations. I'm not going to read off the slides, but you embed a trainer right into the district. We do have a professional development series that we talked about, the five events. We also have ready-made resources on our learn.prometheanworld.com site, which you can go in and download PDFs, you can watch videos, you can go to our blogs, we have some great ideas. And not only do we offer on-site, 6-hour on-site paid PD, we also offer a virtual paid PD, which during the pandemic we found to be very useful because teachers were able to be right in their classrooms and watch the training and get that hands-on right while they're in their classroom. So just a couple things there. And not only that, you're going to be surrounded by educators and people in education who understand your needs and concerns. And we are there to help you whichever way we can. So that's a great reason, couple reasons there to join our Promethean community. And Kate, I think I've done a lot of talking. So I'm going to pass it over to you.
Yeah. Okay. Well, you have one more question if you're okay. Answering.
Sure. Oh gosh. Yes. Yes.
It seems like an easy one. Okay. Are you able to cast your slides to other devices?
Are you able to cast your slides to other devices? So through our ClassFlow cloud-based software, you are able to push out content to students' devices and vice versa. They can push it back to you on your ClassFlow account.
Okay.
Great question.
Ooh, Wesley says, wow, sounds amazing. I know it is.
It is. It is. Trust me, as a former teacher, it is. It's a dream. A lot of the stuff we have is just, it's amazing.
That's wonderful. Okay, so we do still have, we have some time for Q&A still. So if you do have questions, put them in the chat. But I'm just going to talk really quick about this really fun giveaway. I know we kind of teased it in our invite, but we're doing this great giveaway with Promethean with their V9 active panel that they're launching at ISTE, and we're super excited to see it. We'll have one in our booth, so if you're at ISTE, you can come see it for yourself. But we're giving one away. All you need to do, as people who have come to this webinar, all you need to do now is just sign up for a demo, because it's one thing to hear all about the great features like Melissa was going through today, but it's a totally other thing to see it for yourself. So if you go ahead and scan that code, you can sign up for a demo. We will work with one of our reps to kind of schedule a virtual demo that you can see all the fun features and get the full, the front row view of what Promethean is known for. So if you do that, you'll be entered to win that Active Panel 9, again, worth over $7,500. Super exciting. And there's a little note at the bottom there. I know I saw I was looking at registration this morning and I saw some Gmail accounts. If you do want to get the copy or to sign up for this giveaway, we do need an education email address. So for whatever reason, maybe it auto-filled to your Gmail account, if you email me, Kate Spangenberg, I know that's a long last name, but I'll write it in the chat, katespangenberg@trafera.com, and you just send me your school email address, I'll make sure that you get put in for both copy and this giveaway. So please don't forget to do that. And yeah, thank you again.
Any more questions, Kate?
Yeah, let's see. No, there aren't.
Okay, great.
But you can keep asking them. We're so excited to be welcoming Promethean to the Trafera fold. And this is all coming at a time where we're bringing AXI, Promethean's partner of the year, into our kind of Trafera family. We're bringing them on, and that's coming with all sorts of new benefits for our customers. So that's professional development, some regional installation services for panels. So we're going to be able to, as Trafera, support Promethean better than ever. And we're super excited to be welcoming AXI and Promethean into kind of our little universe, and we're super excited to be working with all of you on your panel needs, and we're just so excited to be here. Can you tell I'm excited?
You are excited. I am too. And I didn't even stop and break. I was so excited. I didn't even stop and have a sip of my coffee, that coffee and convo. But I hope that, I mean, please continue. If you have questions, go ahead and put them in the chat. I will hang around until 3:45. If you have any questions, I'd love to answer them. Sometimes you think of it after the fact. I'd love to just, you know, anything, any thoughts you have. And again, with this partnership, Kate, it's a perfect combination. I mean, you have, you know, people who are passionate about helping their customers. Then we have this education company that's founded by educators, staffed with educators. I'm just so proud to be a part of this company because it is so educational rooted. It's exciting, Kate. I'm super excited.
We really are too. Okay, I just launched that exit survey. And again, that's our indicator for, hi, I want coffee. We just need a little bit more information from you. So make sure that on your way out, you're filling out that exit survey. It's super helpful for us as we put together more presentations, as we, you know, get you the communications that we think you're going to want to hear and get you any information you might want about Trafaro or Promethean. So make sure you take that. And like Melissa said, we'll stick around until 2:45 for any extra questions that might come in. But other than that, I'm going to stop the recording, and this is kind of the end.
But Kate, I have a question. So for this panel giveaway, when will they find out?
Oh, we're going to be running it, I think. So demos need to be completed by August 1st so that we can actually get the panels into the school before the school year starts. So we'll find out who gets it around the first week in August.
Oh my gosh, so excited. Oh, and the great thing about it, whoever it is, make sure we get with you and give them all the resources they need to get started, get them set up with the virtual orientation. We have to make sure we take care of them even after they get the panel. We want to make sure that it's the best experience ever.
Absolutely. And if you're not a QR code person, don't worry, I will send the link in a follow-up email. So you'll be able to follow that. I know not everyone.
Yeah.
Post sell
and service is almost just as important, if not the important, more important than actually the first sell. I mean, because if you can get them coming back for another sale and another sell, then you've done your job, I feel like.
Right. And that was Danielle. Danielle's one of my coworkers at Promethean. She does a wonderful job working with our partner. So thanks for that, Danielle.
Hi.
Okay. Oh, I'm so happy to see all the thank yous and the great presentation. Melissa, you did a great job.
Oh, I appreciate that. I appreciate it.
All right. I'm stopping the recording, but again, we'll stick around.
Sure.
Thanks, you guys.